Oh, okay. Why? Because you'll complain about that the least.
Probably.
So but let's.
I just prefer it.
No, so let's.
It seems totally like it's the most balanced.
How likely would you recommend Battlefield Hardline to a friend? I just got a survey. Well, since you asked, game, zero. Why did you give Battlefield Hardline this score? Multiplayer is not stable. Game is too similar to previous Battlefield games. Multiplayer game modes are not enjoyable. Game does not have a military theme. What the frick? The graphics do not meet my expectations. Cops and
every single one of those, honestly.
Cops and criminal gameplay does not feel authentic. I guess I'd say the multiplayer is not stable. But that would mean, like, they're not gonna send, like, an EA hit squad after me if I finish the survey, are they?
No. Survey. I know the game sucks.
I'll just say the game is not fun to play with friends. Or at all.
Can you check all of the above?
No, there was just none of the above.
I see.
There might have been all of the above as the next option. I didn't look. This is just regular Conquest. No way, it's Conquest Small.
Yeah, Conquest. Regular Conquest in this is Conquest Small for some reason.
Oh.
Is that?
Alright. This means no vehicles, right?
Well, no, well there is, but they're not important.
Are we on the same team? Yes. Alright. I guess I might as well stick with you and attempt not to complain either. I don't know how well that'll work out though. Well, I was shot by a helicopter.
Oh, thanks for that revive, sir.
I'm hit! I need a med kit!
Yeah, this is... Well, let's go for a C. Because we're here.
We need something to talk about then. Because that's like all we ever do when we're playing this game is complain. So there's going to be just silence.
I know. Oh man, I'm glad I have this stupid gas mask. Anyways. Metal Gear Solid, because I know you care about that. Are you looking forward to it?
Yep. I'm still debating on, like, trying to buy it, but I'd still have to get my hands on, like, $13.
Oh.
Because that is definitely a game you have to buy. You cannot rent that unless you plan on renting it 7 times, all for 5 nights.
Give me some fucking help!
It's a long game. Wow, okay.
Give me a second. I'm going to replace... I don't know. I like the gas mask and the armored insert, though. Whatever. What are you looking forward to the most in it?
I want to say story, but apparently they didn't do too well there. Well, they did, they just... It's really spread out, which I don't care for. Metal Gear is the story.
It's like, taking an open-ended approach.
Get these guys off me!
No, just... It's spread out all over the place. Like, you can probably play the game for, like, 2 hours without any story.
Ah...
and I don't care for that.
Throwing a grenade!
I forgot I have an actual frag grenade now.
Got him over here!
Labeled the cartel, man. Mansion. Oh, God! We're getting shot at by, like, yeah. I could rant about what I'm looking forward to, but I think I could Oh frick. There were like six dudes in there. Oh! The heck is the SOCOM 16? And why is that like the... Oh, that's like the first time I've ever seen someone use that.
Yeah.
This game is... We can't complain. Hey, pick me up! What'd you do? Oh!
Wow.
Man, that guy it was have killed that, him, that guy was a that guy was a literal scumbag.
Like, did you see what happened there though? I ran him over with a car while he was on a little bike, and it didn't kill him. He just got off and shot us with.
Chances are we're gonna be a spawn camp now.
Yeah, well. Especially considering that guy with the RPG is just like probably camping in that. I'll just go for B. Oh, there's a bunch of people over there. No, we should be able to get out of this.
Just leave?
I don't have boost right now. I'll just go for B so we can like spawn in the middle and go for both points.
Good idea. Heck with it, I'm taking the stupid satellite phone. Give us even more of an excuse to spawn somewhere. Where is a well hidden spot? It can't be outside. Well, those laser trip mines.
Jesus, what is.
Laser trip mines all over the place. They're all on the roof. They're both on the roof overlooking the point.
Oh, I see. And of course they killed me.
Wow, we got decimated.
Yeah, well, they have like seven guys on the roof with DMRs just being all around good guys.
I know, best people in the world. They're all like doctors and lawyers and really successful at life.
Yep. Oh my.
God, this game is loud. I gotta frick it. Right, did we just go in the water? I had to mess with the party audio. Why are we in the water?
Because.
Ooh, there's a climbing on the dock animation. Why does this game have so many animations that just seem really out of place?
Because they put weird detail in the things that nobody notices.
Yeah, like the.
That only did 57.
Like the freaking super reloads. Oh yeah, thanks for the revive, guy. This is probably the best place to hide the satellite phone. I mean, if we're gonna try to turn, oh my goodness! Yeah, baby.
Can you stop camping on the roof, please?
This is a battlefield.
My God.
Are you complaining?
The P90 is like the worst gun for long-range shooting. It does, like, I can put a whole clip into somebody and it'll do like 50 damage. Especially considering I have a suppressor on it. But that's just not fair.
I see.
Because, I guess this is better. But that shoots 600, that's way too slow. Screw it, I'll use the M1.
I don't know, I've been using the freaking Tommy gun and now I understand its quirks. I'm liking it a bit. I like it because you don't even have to aim down sights. You really can just unload into people.
Yeah, the hip fire on this thing is, it's something.
Yeah.
What? Oh, that was some weird crap.
I got deaded. We're not gonna win this. It's, like, with not even a chance. They bested us in combat. And they totally deserve to win. And sarcasm totally is not complaining. Nope. I don't know. You complained about the P90 already. We didn't even get through a game. Speaking of games...
Constructively, though.
Speaking of games, do we want to stay in this game?
Might as well.
Well, teams even be balanced.
What?
I don't know. Oh yeah, should I turn Spotify down? I don't care. So far, the only song that actually got me in trouble was the frickin' Backstreet Boys, and I removed them from this playlist, so... I don't care how many people attempt to monetize my videos, it doesn't bother me anyways, I use ad blocker.
I just now got the alert that you went live.
That's good. Oh yeah, I can equip bronze plating on my, thing. Does it even make it... No, it does. That's... Oh, okay. I don't care. There's like literally no attachments for the Tommy gun.
Good God.
What?
I never actually looked at the stats. The freaking rate of fire for the K10 is 1200. That is insanity.
Yes.
And the FMG. Okay, that makes sense. That's OP as hell. I want that gun.
I don't think I've ever seen the Conquest on this map yet.
I think I want that thing, because that's
gonna be... This is gonna be beyond sniper heavy. Oh.
Let's go with that.
I'm gassing out C in case someone tries to sneak up on me. There we go.
Alright. Zebra camo, baby.
Zebra camo.
Oh, yeah.
Open the vault! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Let's go. I'm gassing it out. I don't think it's making a difference, but I'm gassing it out anyways. Shut the door. I love that that's a mechanic. The door shutting. It's the most well-implemented mechanic. Oh! And they traded. Anyways.
Vito Marnul Hodo Tuku.
Yeah, whatever you said.
That guy's name.
Anyways, I will be awesome and...
Why do I have a sludge hammer on this class? What?
I don't know. I'm gonna be hiding this thing under the stairs. So if you ever... Oh, someone... There's a guy... So if you want to spawn down there, actually it's kind of far away from the. How many people are up here? Where is this capture point right now?
They're all dead. It's on the third floor. You would think it would be on the roof, but nope.
No. That's strange. Oh yeah, gas actually can kill me because I took off the gas mask in order to replace it with the frickin' spawn thing that I have to move anyways because we. Capture the point again. I'm just gonna kill myself. Oh, it didn't kill me. I jumped off the entire freaking like. I need help over here. Hey, you're fine. I'm dead.
Oh,
good, they're taking A. Oh, well, I guess... Oh, they're taking everything! Oh, that's good. Oh, well, I guess my spawn point right here makes some sense. Except the fact that someone was watching it. Can you get that guy? Thank you. That one wasn't you, but whatever. Hey, I was revived. That's good. Wow, we suddenly lost all our points. We're really good at the defense. That's a really tiny gun.
What, mine?
Yeah. Oh, frick, they're ziplining right in. They're ziplining from the roof of the bank.
You're under arrest. I ain't that clever.
Ow.
Oh, it's not a sledgehammer, it's a... extended baton thing. What? That should be a one-handed thing.
So, can we ever get to take back another point, or is just they just gonna win? Freeze! Drop your weapon as you're just unloading into the guy.
Yeah.
Oh, frick!
Shotguns.
Yeah, shotguns. As it turns out, you can really easily camp just by, just standing in a doorway with a shotgun. And now we're losing
shotgun
A again.
And shield. Yeah.
Gas grenade out! Throw a gas grenade!
Alright, well, I guess we gotta, like, try to push around to see, yeah, like someone's capturing it so they know what's up. Actually, never mind, we're losing it. Well, I'm going for B right now.
I need to turn something
you
up.
Wanna,
this fucking game
you wanna,
is too dark.
You wanna spawn on me? I can go on B. I'm on B right now. You wanna spawn on me? I'm on B right now. You wanna spawn on me? Ah, spawn on me, so I can take B.
I'm busy.
There's too many people here already.
TV.
Well, that didn't work out. Let's go for C. Let's win this. Let's not let the totally nice freaking people that are just the best people of society and really good, upstanding individuals in nature... and totally are... That was a fair and balanced game mechanic. Standing on the roof is a fair and balanced game mechanic. And Visceral are really good game developers, and they totally should have stuck by making multiplayer games. Because it totally makes loads of sense. I'm not complaining. I'm just praising the well-game design based mechanic. And so good. This game is so well implemented. No wonder it was so successful. It's so... well, frickin' implemented. This is a good game. It's the best. I'm so glad I got it.
Guy over here.
All right. That's armored, really.
I mean, shooting RPGs off of some guy who's jumping off a roof. Well balanced. So amazingly fun.
You can't shoot me because that's bulletproof. That guy's kind of dumb. How he came out.
Nope. Ah, this is a dead end. This is a... Oh, he opened it! Fair and balanced mechanics are fair and balanced. The quality of this game is amazing. Riot shields are balanced. Shotguns are balanced. This is a well-balanced, well-implemented multiplayer experience and totally was not just a cash grab made by EA by demolishing their third-party companies because they do that whenever they series franchise yada complain. I'm not complaining. Nope, EA totally doesn't do that. EA is the best company in the world. They don't freaking take a company and push them into the ground or anything and then make them make a totally legit multiplayer game that uses a Battlefield logo even though it could have been an entirely separate IP anyways or anything like that. No! No, 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 no. I'm not losing it.
though.
No. No, this is... It's well implemented. This whole game is well implemented. Everything about this game is good. Shotguns... Shotguns are fair and balanced! They're so... I can take down like six people just by unloading into them. That's balanced, and you can barely hit them because his riot shield absorbs bullets. Because, you know, it makes sense, because that's what riot shields are used for. You know, to be fair, I don't actually know if there are legitimate riot shields that can stop all bullets.
No, there isn't. They're usually used literally to stop riots. They just have a wall of shield guys that stop people from throwing shit at them. It's not for guns.
I've seen videos. Aren't shotguns balanced, teammate, that you just got killed by one? Alright, we're doing this. I don't care. You think I care? I don't care. There's someone coming down one of these hallways. He's getting gassed. I was fast readying!
How do I open this door?
Someone's coming down the gas again. What door?
Get these guys off me!
Get these guys off me, bro!
God damn, I need a med kit!
I don't need a med kit. And the shotgun guy!
Oh,
you got killed by the same guy. Iron Tiger 729. He is totally not a try-hard edgelord or anything like that. Nope. He's a high...
He's 19 and 9 at the moment, so...
He's a high-functioning member of society, and is totally not someone I would imagine would create some... No, yeah. Soggy Waffles from the I-69 clan? Oh, yeah, you know, the legit, the highest quality of clans. You know, that there's nothing...
Oh, wrong. You can blow the door off of that. That's kind of cool.
Oh. You know, there's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with the I-69.
I was standing in blue fire, and it killed me. What?
There's nothing wrong with the I-69 clan at all. There's nothing wrong with this game at all. Can we go back to playing like some TDM or something?
No. That would be worse. I don't know what you're... Like, that's literally worse. This is more spread out.
It seems to just be leading into quality individuals camping the points with us perpetually losing because we can't get anywhere because shotguns are balanced.
I love the PS4. I can't load the comments. I just got two comments. I can't read that, sir. I'm sorry.
He's probably,
even though it's probably a bot.
Yeah, probably.
Spamming the G2A gold line.
Probably. And if not, well, then...
If you're not, send another comment, even though I can't read it.
Chances are, he's probably wondering what we're doing.
Oh,
we're,
he loaded.
Oh.
You're a potato. Yes.
Oh.
You are a potato.
And he's probably wondering, the idea of this was that because we complain all the time, we're not supposed to complain the entire stream. So I haven't complained once.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I never explicitly said that this game was bad. Even though I've been dropped like 700 times via spawning because campers are fair and balanced, I'm not complaining.
Well, you can complain without saying something's bad.
Well.
Like, I don't like that the Metal Gear Solid 5 story is gonna be really spread out. It's a complaint, but doesn't mean it's bad.
Well, you don't know, you never played Metal Gear.
Might be bad, but.
Yeah.
I don't know that. Why is this point so just out of the way? Like, why would anybody even come over here?
I don't know. Well, that guy did.
Wow.
What?
I don't know how.
The freak did that guy come from?
Behind us.
Oh, do silencers really make actually, like, do the Call of Duty thing where they? Do they want to like?
Show up on the minimap.
Yeah.
Of course, that's the only reason to use them in this game.
Oh, they're spawning, like...
Yeah, oh, frick!
I'm guessing C is their spawn point.
Probably. Because, you know, this is a fair and balanced game. Maybe if the teams were scrambled, but, you know, that type of idea so that people don't perpetually lose all the time. Nah, it doesn't. That's bad game design.
Okay, I mean, I chose to spawn at C, but I spawned at the bank.
I mean, like, there's no...
Shotguns.
Mm-hmm. At Iron Tiger, 729, totally not an edgelord, functional member of society, totally not scum or anything like that. This game just makes me want to just hug humanity. With garrote wires.
Is there a way to know? Oh, I didn't mean to say the right thing.
Seriously, shotguns, fair and balanced mechanics for fair and balanced people. This is so fun.
Canted red dot sight. That's new.
Can we at the very least find a different game after this? I mean, we can still play Conquest, just a different game.
Why can't I get that?
Because I'd rather. I mean, despite how much I love Iron Tiger and his totally amazingness, I would prefer that we find a game that is a bit more compatible. I think if you have a sight on,
long range.
You need to have a certain sight for that to work. Yes, I do think that even though this game is completely fair and balanced, we should find a different game that can test our skill at a much better level.
Oh, there we go. No. This is the most balanced game.
No, I mean, we can still play Conquest, we just gotta find a game with more balanced skill levels.
Ugh. Ooh, that's...
Because despite how much Iron Tiger is the greatest person in the entire world, I'd rather deal with someone more important.
Hi.
Throw a grenade!
Like, I mean, even though their team is totally consistent of the greatest people in the world, we should probably find a game that's better. I'm really liking this non-complaining challenge that I set up for myself.
Yeah, I'm doing it fine, but you're having a hard time.
No, I'm having the best time. I haven't complained once.
Nope.
Nope, not once. Not at all, nope. Nope, I haven't complained once. Not like I was spamming, like, suicide at the end or anything like that. Nope. And it's not like I'm now going to report Iron Tiger for being scum or anything like that.
This song is dumb.
His battle log works now. Oh, he left! They're leaving! Maybe we can actually turn this game around. Probably not. I mean, I guess the thing is, if you can't beat him, you're gonna have to join him.
Oh, good, this map. This map is, like, not balanced on any game mode. I was playing this on Conquest Small yesterday, and it turned into a spawn camp. There was no way they could have gotten out of. It was, like, so broken beyond belief.
Alright, I guess if you can't beat him, you're gonna have to join him. I guess I just have to... I don't really like the same.
I don't like that there's you can't use any of the custom camos on that.
No, the M19 is a cop weapon, so I can't go for that. Alright, well, I guess it's not much it pains me to say it. I mean, by pain me, this ballistic shield better be the greatest thing in the world. Switch tactical light on. Oh, I forgot. It coincides with aiming down sights. Alright, need to put on my serious pants here for a second. I need to have reaction time. What?
Wow, the M1 is weak as fuck.
What? The SMG?
No, the... Yeah.
Yeah, the Tommy gun.
It's got like... Oh, I guess these are actually stronger.
I don't know.
The Uzi only does 600 RPM, what in the hell?
Come on!
Man. No, the range is already bad enough. Ooh. I don't really have these colors, that's cool. That'll do.
Five-oh, light them up!
All of these SMGs, even when they're not silenced, sound like they're silenced. They're so quiet.
Oh, I don't know. I just heard the criminal yell what I just yelled, and it was funny. Why'd you shut the door on me?
I didn't do nothing. I never touched the doors.
Oh, someone shut... Oh, that wall blew up.
What?
Okay, that shotgun should have decimated everyone. I don't... Is this not the highest damaging shotgun? Is really the starter one the one? Because I've noticed a lot of people use that one. I mean, I was sticking with the spaz. Oh, it does do more damage. Isn't it also a pump, though?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Zebra camo. There we go. Oh, did everyone die? And yes, this is indeed a pump. I'm hoping it one shot, or else being a pump is worthless.
Join Charlie, so we have more people to spawn.
Alright.
Alright.
Oh,
that was enough.
Cops are out. Cops are out.
Doing a challenge to not complain about this game, and my friend is having the best time of it. So.
Mm-hmm. It's just because it's a fair and balanced game for pros. I mean, why wouldn't it be? It's not like this game was implemented horribly or anything. Well, there really were spawn camping, but now I feel bad for it. Not really, but whatever.
Yeah, well, there's actually...
I noticed when you capture a point, you're allowed to go farther in the map than if you didn't have the point. You know, I saw there's another box.
Wait, what?
On C, I think that's C or A, whatever point it is. The box, there's two separate boxes. It kind of expanded the map for us. Unless that's how it actually is, and... Because it looks like there's two separate boxes, but that could just be the, map. Okay, the Molotov that I threw deflected off one of the guys. So here I go, shotguns, and now we're spawn camping. You were right about that map being fair and balanced, by the way.
It was the other side that was getting spawn camped last time, so I guess either side. This map is just not designed very well.
Nah, but we can't complain, so it's designed perfectly.
I guess
I have no choice. I'm just gonna have to run sniper.
Jesus, dude.
What?
I'm only 40 and I've been playing this a hell of a lot longer than that.
Who was 41?
Twitch is a pro. I mean, Death by Twitch is a pro sophomore. Well, who's the K10 is OP as hell in this game. It's like easily the best gun in the game. With 1200 RPM.
Oh. I assume you're talking with...
Yeah.
The chat. That's, like, confusing. Well, I guess I'm gonna go sniper, because why not?
It's kind of always... wish there was a push-to-talk mechanic for chat. But I don't know what they would find the key to.
A push-to-talk to chat button? What, so it says
oh, yeah,
talk?
True. Hotwire is definitely the best way to go. But It gets boring.
Yes, the most interesting game mode, but it's also the most boring. Shockingly.
Yeah. Well, for you, driving around is kind of fun. Mechanics are. Ever see anyone using the K10? Really? Really? That's everywhere. Like, literally, game uses it. Why do people keep shutting this door? Stab it. Blood money spot? Really? That's the one where you have to pick up money, dude.
Yeah, we never really found a game for that, though.
What do you mean, we never found a game?
I don't know. Games are usually joined where either... I mean, to be fair, I wouldn't mind a Bounty Hunter if we could play it on the regular maps.
Yeah. The new maps are garbage for that.
Like, that game mode was alright, but... I mean, the quick respawns and stuff are the biggest reason, but...
I guess that explains why you call me Pants in chat, because you can't see my name anywhere, I guess. That was weird.
Sniping in this game really is not hard to do.
No, it's not. It's probably the easiest next to Bad Company too. Yeah, Bounty Hunter's terrible on the current maps. If you could play them on the old maps, I could see it being fun, but those new maps are terrible. I'm just gonna go up and down the slide while you guys are spawn camping. Aww. I'm too big.
Oh no.
I'm too big to use the slide.
Oh, yes. We're hardcore professional criminals, and your first instinct, I won't go down the slide.
Well, I refuse to spawn camp, so I'm just walking around the map.
Well, I'm using it as an excuse to get good at sniping. You know, so I can be that guy. Because it's pretty clear the only way to be successful in this game is that, oh, frick. Well, they busted through. The 410 jury took me out.
No, Pants is fine. But usually viewers are watching from the PS4 app and they see my PSN name. So it's just weird. I'm guessing you're watching this from the computer then?
Or phone.
Or phone, yeah. Yeah, I avoid spawn camping. Even if it's helpful. Okay. I'm just running around with an RPG right now because I found it by the slide. Because that's the most safe playground ever. It has an RPG on the slide.
Just, hey, it adds to the enjoyment. The kids.
I'm gonna go get another RPG because, yeah. I think somebody actually got through. I saw somebody walk by me and I didn't.
Well, I just got sniped.
The RPG didn't respawn yet.
Yeah, we've devolved into spawn camping. I feel really bad for doing this. Kind of. I'm gonna join you on this slide, because the game's almost over.
Yeah. Ooh, they have one of these things.
I found the RPG.
Oh, it doesn't spin. Disappointing. Stupid lazy visceral.
Oh no, I want that.
That's a large thing you have.
I know. I'm gonna go down the slide. Yeah! Oh, my foot!
I'm gonna take your gun.
Thanks. This is what we...
What is that over there?
What? What?
There's a giant donut man over there named Joshy.
Oh wait, this is the wrong loadout, this is not camoed. So we're just waiting for the game to end so we can... Because you don't like spawn camping.
Yeah.
Okay.
I expected somebody to get... We're losing C.
Oh my... Oh, we won.
Yeah, I knew somebody got through.
Well, he tried very valiantly at the end to try to win.
We did a lot of work there. Well, yeah. You might have done. Actually, oh, yeah, I was more than I did. I was just wandering around for most of that game.
He still did better than, like, half the team, which is really sad.
Yeah, even though they have, like, double my kills, so I don't know. I guess capturing, maybe.
I don't know.
Maybe playing on the playground gets you points.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense.
Yep.
These games were a bit more, like, balanced, and, like, every game so far has devolved into one side dominating the other. This entire, like,
this
server.
This one won't happen, though, because it's hard to spawn camp this map.
Oh, is this the triangle one? Oh, well, kind of.
This is probably the most balanced map in the game, honestly. Mostly because it was in the beta.
So they actually had a chance to test.
Yeah.
I'm driving this thing if you want to spawn on me.
K-10 actually shoots faster than the FAMAS. The FAMAS is 1,000, K-10 is 1,200, which is insanity.
Ooh, yeah. Frick. I forgot you turned on the sirens. I'm a really good driver.
I'm a good heli gunner.
Alright, let's actually try to put on our serious capture. Gag enough. I don't care.
Yeah, disabled it. Wow.
You did it!
Actually, we did a thing.
Yeah, they all jumped out. I'm gonna capture.
I can't help Mr. Heli Pilot. Can I? I guess the guy.
Alright, to make sure we maintain B, I'm gonna hide the spawn point in one of the hotel rooms.
Oh dear.
Okay, can't you bust open these, oh, you can't.
No, it's a support heli. There's no actual, well, there is, but not in this map. There is one heli that actually has gun, like, right there.
There we go. I hid the, spawn point at B somewhere. So if we're losing B, you can just spawn there.
I'm at A right now.
Oh, well, I'm pushing to C. Depressingly enough, we're losing B.
Oh, I forgot to take off this weird scope.
Man, this map is a bit too big to run around as a freaking mechanic, though. You know, this is the one map where snipers would make sense, and surprisingly, there's no snipers.
Yeah, yeah.
That's weird. Because this map, there's enough hiding spots to where snipers would actually need some skill to hit people.
I'm gonna go look for the couch.
Oh, because we're winning?
Yeah.
I don't know, you're probably not gonna find the couch.
I've found it a couple times. Most people don't care about it anymore.
Suspect down. Yeah, suspect down. Well, if you find it, tell me. We can try to murder someone.
Only
on
had
it.
Audio. What do you mean? Like the video didn't work?
Oh! And shotguns.
I'm the best. I don't even remember where they spawn anymore. It's been so long.
Okay, now I'm hearing pounding.
Yeah, that's like right outside my room. If you hear that death, there's housework going on, so you might hear some pounding. Maybe this is one of the spawns. Gameplay that. Oh, that's weird.
There must be a lot of people at sea if, like, four guys can't even.
Oh, hi. The heli's going after a lowly motorcycle. That's not nice, sir. You should feel ashamed. I'm just looking for a couch.
Mm-hmm. Well, if you look for a couch, just, I don't know, go to the furniture store. Go to IKEA. Yeah, we went on the trip, we went to IKEA. I think their meatballs are getting worse.
What?
You know, the glorious Swedish meatballs that you can get from IKEA.
I've never gone to IKEA. I don't even know what IKEA is.
It's a
store.
Yeah, it's a furniture store that its whole entire gimmick is that all the furniture can be built really easily, but it's really shoddy.
They sell meatballs?
Yeah, they have a whole restaurant in there. They always have.
What the hell? Walmart's Subway type thing, or do they actually have their own?
It's not restaurant. It's not a sit down, but it's basically a counter service thing.
That's weird.
But they have Swedish meatballs.
I can't find the couch.
And they're not bad. But the problem is they've been reducing in quality, which is depressing. Yeah. And the rest of IKEA.
I guess we'll start doing the objective now since I can't find the couch.
The rest of IKEA stuff is just kind of. Just run right in!
Oh, yeah.
That was a really dumb spawn point. Why did I spawn on you? Oh, don't worry. We sent in the tanker, though, so we're pretty legit. This entire place is, like, burning. Why is... I'm gonna be honest, I had no idea what was going on there. Like, 600 things entered one area. Oh, frick, we're losing C.
Yeah.
Luckily, some genius put the his spawn point right here.
I demand a giant explosion. Yeah.
It's a nice picture of a gun.
I have stuff to use.
He was hiding in the corner. What an idiot.
Nope.
I was an idiot and didn't look in a corner and instead tossed a grenade down a hole. Then the guy who spawned to the guy who was shooting at me jumped in the hole that I tossed the grenade down after I died. So it ended well. Hey, Jerry.
Huh?
Why cola? Get over here! No, you ruined the joke.
What?
The joke.
What?
This. The why cola. Why not? I ruined it.
Wow, the detail on those candies. They're octagons.
What, you don't like octagon cans? Maybe you want Y Cola Max or Y Cola Diet or Mr. Salt. Mr. Salt! Would you want a soda called Mr. Salt?
Hey, watch out! Throwing a
grenade! One of the guys who spawned on you was enthralled with the soda machine as well.
Oh, duh. Did he not die?
He got him. I got him. Like six dudes!
Yeah, Mac 10, though.
Yeah. Mac 10. What is the fire rate on that? Because I got a feeling it's even, like, faster than...
I don't think it's faster than the K-10. I think it might be exactly the same.
What the?
We don't have it, so I don't know. Attack, Ellie. Frame rate just dipped.
Right. Man, now all of a sudden the game went from us being dominated to them being dominated.
Yeah.
This game cannot. It doesn't seem like this game can ever be balanced. It's always one steamroll or another steamroll. Oh well. Fallout 4, by the way. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, I'm guessing that when that comes out, I'm not going to hear from you for like 3 weeks.
Something like that.
Wow, that was a quick death. You must have almost been dead already, because that was insanely fast. What good does he have?
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Or at least for the week, unless you'd really just want to watch me, like, stream it or something, but that would be kind of awkward.
That would be extremely boring to watch.
Plus, it would be awkward. I wouldn't like to stream single-player things. Because when I play games like that, I like to not... I like to imagine that, you know... I don't like to connect with the outside world.
Oh!
Oh god, the scope on this thing. I'm not good at sniping, by the way. Come on, I should... Okay.
Oh, he's sniping now? I guess it does give us something to do.
Well, I just picked it up off somebody I killed. Otherwise, I probably wouldn't be using it.
That's a chopper.
Yeah, everybody is hyping Fallout 4, and I don't care. I'll wait until it's on sale or something.
I mean,
I care more about Metal Gear Solid 5, easily.
No, it doesn't say it's not the only game coming out this November, too. There's the new Assassin's Creed.
Battlefront.
There's people hyping up Battlefront, so.
Yeah, but like 90% of what I've seen makes me think it's gonna be a failure.
Ooh, is this the weapon that I think it is? I used to like this weapon when I played COD.
What?
The 9R3. It was called something else in COD. And it was
triple
in like
burst?
Yeah.
Whoa. What is this thing?
What's what?
That's the Mac-10. The Mac-10 is a sidearm.
Yeah, that's
what?
Why I was...
That's OP as hell.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. It's a sidearm for the sniper.
That's not fair. That's so not fair.
It's basically the K-10 for the sniper, so they can have... I know. That's why I kept saying it was overpowered.
That is extremely overpowered. That's like better than an assault rifle. What the fuck?
There's a guy.
Ugly as hell, though.
Oh, frick. Yeah, that's
God,
what I was saying.
This thing is OP.
That's what I was. That's what I was trying to say. It's really overpowered.
Yeah, I know. I knew it was overpowered, but I didn't know it was a fucking sidearm.
Yeah, it's categorized as a machine pistol in this game for some reason. Not an SMG.
Just not okay.
I mean, because if it was SMG, I'd probably take it instead of the P.
I didn't know classes had their own sidearms too. So what does everybody else?
Wait, you didn't know that?
No, I never use anything but mechanics, so I only know what they have.
Yeah, the enforcers have heavy pistols, the mechanics have revolvers, the assaults have basic pistols, and the snipers have machine pistols. Or something like that.
Okay. That makes me honestly want to play as a sniper, because that Mac-10 is OP as shit, but...
Why don't you take the Mac-10, I think it's a criminal weapon. It's just a basic criminal weapon.
Yeah, but there's a... No, it's not. You have to do some weird...
Oh, it's one of thing. It's one of those weapons.
Yeah.
Well, you can look it up.
I don't care, because that would mean I would have to play as a sniper, and I'm not good at sniping.
Well, you could take the, frickin' Tommy gun.
Yeah, but meh. Yeah, fuck the question. Why did I unlock... Why is the G36 listed on my tactical gear right now? I didn't use that round.
I don't know, the Spaz 12 was listed on mine, and I never used them. Live coverage may contain images not suitable for all viewers. Oh. Apparently conflict isn't suitable for all viewers.
Oh.
Yeah. The Tech 9 is another criminal sniper weapon sidearm too, in case you were wondering.
G36. Oh, that's a cop weapon, isn't it? G36.
I think that's the default for the sniper for both.
The G36? No, it isn't.
Oh.
The assault rifle, not the pistol.
Oh.
That's a G18, not a G36.
Oh, I don't
know. The GEC, as you would call
it. Oh, the GEC!
I'm guessing that's a cop weapon.
Yeah, I think that is a cop weapon.
I'm pretty sure that gun sucks in this game. It sucks in 4, too. It shoots way too slow.
Ah,
it's accurate,
yeah.
But...
Oh, frick! There's a armored car over there.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, B is on the roof? Why is B all the way up there?
God damn it. Can you go? Oh. Hey, look at G36.
Hey, just call it the Gek. I know what you're talking about then.
No. It's a G36.
It's a Gek.
There's no K in that.
I don't care, it's a Gek. I'm going to B right now, because that's where I'm going to deploy my spawn point. Because it may just make sense.
That was a loud glass shatter.
So where's a good hiding spot in B? Oh, right back here. Good enough. Alright, well, if you ever need a spawn point, it'll be at B. Because at the very least, if you die, you can always spawn on top. I don't know if you spawn on B naturally if it spawns you in the roof, so... Going in to C!
People are running on electricity, guys.
What? Are you complaining about the...
I'm not complaining, I'm just stating people run on electricity. You didn't already know, you know that now. Give somebody a little zappy zap and they come back to life. Are you okay, sir? Are you okay? You might be stuck. You good there? You good?
This thing is struggling. It did it!
Tail. Go forward a bit. You got this. You got it. Come on. Yeah, there you go.
Good job. It just blows up like a half a second later.
Well, that worked. What? God, that noise. These things are so annoying.
I like the birds. What, the squeaking or whatever?
Yeah, these stupid road... Oh, they stopped.
Oh, it's like six dudes over there. Oh, frick.
Why'd they stop? Oh, now they're going again. Whatever.
Ah, we're losing C. Oh, this armored car. He's just sitting in the armored car. Oh, yeah, I actually blew him up.
What?
Got it.
That guy took quite a beating.
At least we have B. How many people are in A? Holy crap. We need an A. Ooh. Fast ready.
I still don't know what that does. It doesn't seem like it's a faster ADS or a faster weapon switch. I really don't know what it does.
Does it?
But I got it now.
Does it respawn you quicker?
I don't think
so. How stupid that would be? Ah, we're losing B. We're losing B. We can't lose B. B's important. It's the roof. This is Battlefield.
It's way up.
Oh. Yeah, get in the elevator. Get over here. We'll go together. Oh, we're fine.
Got it back.
To see. Oh wait, let me deploy my thing again. Let me find a spot for it. Oh, there's still a guy up here. Oh, that's you. Oh. Oh! I see.
What in the hell? Boy, oh, the circuitry looks awesome on your Magnum.
What? Oh, yeah.
The circuit camo? That's freaking cool.
I need to find a hiding spot for my spawn point. But this place This place surprisingly does not have any good hiding spots. Ah, here's one.
So is this just hang out in the lobby time? Because our whole team is in here now.
Yeah, I don't know. I was going to jump down. I just had to find a hiding spot to keep my thing up here. Because I want my spawn point up here.
I believe I can fly.
I'm coming after you! Run! You know, now that I've gotten used to it, I'm actually not minding this, Tommy gun.
I got that one!
Seems a touch OP considering the clip size on it.
Yeah, that's the best part. Honestly. And the fact that the reload isn't that long either.
Yeah, it is. It's like one of the longer reloads.
I mean, you just kinda. Well, I guess in comparison to the freaking K10, but.
Oh, okay, it's definitely not faster ADS, because that's literally a different upgrade to get later. So I don't know what fast ready is.
I don't know, I would look it up, but. Eh. It's a shame you can't put camo on the, on the, SMG. That's the, worst part about it.
See ya, Death.
I don't know which point they're pushing towards. It would look like they're going towards A. So I'm jumping off towards A, yeah, but we just cleared out A. Because, you know, criminals have these, like...
Never mind, they're going to B.
Oh, well, my spawn point's on B. You just spawn up there.
Yeah, he's going in the elevator now.
No, we're losing C.
I'm going to go protect B. Oh, you put it... Oh, he's on the roof.
I like the Team Pride camo for the criminals, because it's this really dumb-looking camo that you wear. That makes you just stand out more.
Camping on the roof of B. They're not even capturing it. They're waiting for people to go through the door. They're covering both sides of the door.
Oh, well, I'm trying to take C right now, but. I see. Mr. White Boy, 66.
Careful going up there.
Oh, man. I'm gonna help Mr. Goat try to take C.
Wow, okay.
See, this map isn't that bad on this game mode.
Well, this was also a beta.
So the beta maps are clearly the best.
Yeah, the ones that were tested.
The ones that were actually tested were the best. Yeah, the rest of them aren't that good. I mean, I don't know. Then again, we kind of quit this game before we can truly deduce. So.
I'm pretty sure they have a spawn beacon on the roof. Because they just keep pouring down on me.
Are you on B?
Yeah.
Well, I will take an elevator up there, I guess.
Yeah, they just keep pouring down. There's definitely a beacon up there.
Well, I got deaded.
Beacon's gone.
I was killed by someone with the glorious, Ukrainian flag. Oh, I was revived.
Can you just fly up to B?
I think they're coming up the staircase. Yeah, there's a staircase. Yeah,
the stairwell in the back is where they're camping out.
Oh, you're in the chomper.
Yeah. Wall. Of course I got killed.
Jeez!
I just threw a helicopter at somebody and killed them. That sounds like a good song.
Ooh, the satellite phone coin. That's a thing.
Did we take the point back?
Yeah, we have all the points.
The roof back?
I mean, I know. There's no one on the roof. Oh, frick, I fell off the edge.
Yeah, I just saw your icon go down.
Right here. Ooh, they're all in like this observatory or something.
There's one.
I don't know what to call it. It has like windows. Aren't we technically heisting? Like, aren't these called the heist outfits or something?
Couldn't tell you.
I still don't get the whole, like, criminal cop motif. I mean, there's no game modes that really do run with it that much. I mean, heist is just basically really, capture the flag.
Popular and certain games, and they decided to make an entire game based
which games?
It.
Payday?
Maybe? I don't know.
I mean, like, if they wanted to make heists more interesting, they would have to have, like, made a unique objective for, like, each map. Like, a mix of capturing things and then, like, transporting things or hauling things or, you know, more dynamics.
That would be a bad idea.
Well, it'd make it interesting. Different and make the maps more unique. Like, if they built unique heists for each map, is what I'm trying to say. Not just made a blunt heist game mode. Like, for instance, in this game mode, you'd have to, I don't know, like, capture the lobby in the middle area first to hack the elevators to get to the roof to capture something to then jump off the edge and get to a chomper. See? That makes some sense. And then at each checkpoint, your lives would restock. Yeah, keep the whole, like, system they use for... Yeah, I think heists. Where every time you complete an objective, you get more lives, and then... have unique objectives for each one. Like, for instance, capture a control point or something in the, first part, and then move something, and you see, yeah, that makes sense. Mm-hmm.
That stuff you said.
Yeah.
Look at those two losers at the top. Bunch of losers.
And now it's this map. This map is sniper intensive.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll be an idiot and actually go sniper. Ooh, that cop sniper, that does max damage. I'm gonna buy it. I'll get the straight pull and the muzzle brake. The R700 LTR is what I just got.
Yeah.
Why do I have the gas mask on? Stealth training. Footsteps are reduced and actions like are... Oh man, I can open doors quietly. Why the frick would I want that? Heck with it, I got it. I now have stealth training. I now can open doors quietly. It costed $47,000 to learn how to open a door quietly. By the way. Oh, hey, we have a viewer. Welcome. Also, holy crap, we lost all our points.
Yeah.
How the frick did that happen? I mean, I didn't even have a chance to react and we lost all our points. Oh, well. I'm sniping now, so I can't care about the objective at all. It's just how it works.
Let's see.
Yeah. Once you start sniping, you can't care. I mean, there is no I in sniper. Never mind.
Ooh,
I mean, there. I mean, that didn't make any sense. Why did I say that? I said there is no I in sniper. There is an I in sniper. That's what I should have said to make fun of the analogy. See, there is an I in sniper, but there is no I in team. Unless you spell team with an I for some reason, but that'd be time. or time or something.
Watch for that sniper.
Oh, there's actually snipers over there.
God, that takes forever to pull out. I need to get rid of that. And that's if these things told you whether they were two-handed or one-handed.
Wow, the sniper's over there.
Good spawn. 10 out of 10. I spawned and got ran over within, like, half a second.
Okay, the sniping should be like, you aim and you shoot. Why am I suddenly missing shots?
I thought
the sniping is supposed to be one-to-one. I didn't realize bullets could sway off. This isn't the Call of Duty sniper.
We have to moving.
Oh, well. Frick. I got sniped. Sniping's the worst. How are there oh, because he's hiding behind a sign, not moving like an idiot with a 14x scope. That.
Oh god, there's bolt action on this thing.
I think all the snipers have bolt action instead. I think only the.
Yeah, but the freaking. The default one is basically a DMR. It shoots so fast.
Oh yeah, then use the scout. I bought this fancy one, but sadly I got killed because I spawned on you because I thought you were sniping.
I was.
Oh well, yeah, I guess if we're gonna become snipers, we have to do the one thing snipers are good at, and that's not care about the objective.
God, it takes forever to reload that pistol for some reason.
I don't know. Yeah, I mean, if we're sniping, we can't care about the objective. It's really straightforward. We can't care about the objective, We have to play this game for our own selfish gains and nothing else, because we're snipers. Just makes sense. I need to find a spot. I need to pitch a tent. I need to set up a campfire, and I need to start camping. I can't care about the objective at all because I can't have any care for my teammates because I'm a sniper.
Okay, I got one.
As you can tell, I really like snipers.
Yeah.
I don't know how snipers are. I guess I don't know. Problem is, I'm still using tactics like rushing in, and you really can't do that as a sniper, as it turns out. I want to use my stealth training. I want to open a door silently. Oh, there's rats! There's rats! Holy crap! There's rats! They don't have any walking animations either. They just kind of float around. Ah, they're gone now.
Really?
Yeah, they just kind of slide around on the ground.
Quality.
Tackle that. I don't know where this guy went. There he is. Ooh. So I need to find a spot, I need to lie down, and I need to snipe. We're sniping here. We can't care about the objective. So why am I so close to the objective? Here's a spot that I can hide like a wimp. Can I seriously not shoot that through that?
No, you can't.
Good enough. There we go.
They can, though.
I got him. Yeah, I couldn't shoot through that opening for some dumb reason. Well.
God, sniping in this game sucks ass.
Well, I don't even know why I'm doing it. I wouldn't normally choose to do it, but people apparently do it, and that's just, I don't know how they can enjoy it.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, come on.
At least in the other battlefields, it's
I can't check the comments.
Satisfying to get a kill with it.
I have to actually manually view this comment. Is it just...
Yep.
Hi, welcome your mom. I don't know if you're the same. I don't know if you're the same your mom or if you're a different your mom. If you're the same your mom, welcome.
Well, he said he followed, so it's probably the same one. But you can, you know how the double tapping back into the comments doesn't work?
Yeah.
Because it doesn't refresh. You can just double tap into the comments, back out, and then go back to view comments. It's a lot faster. So you can do that.
Wait, what?
If you double tap into the comments, back out of the comments with circle, and then go back in with X, it'll refresh.
Oh.
And just keep it there.
Oh, I see. Okay. That's really confusing, but yeah, it is the same, your mom. Well, welcome. Yeah.
We're streaming the best game ever now.
Yeah, best game.
So
10 out of
10.
10 out of 10. I kind of forgot what your mom was watching.
Unity,
that's what it was. I really hate sniping. I don't know why I'm even bothered. Oh, they're up there!
You can't shoot through the little wooden planks. Are you serious?
That's really stupid. Oh, hey, I have another viewer now. Are people actually starting to watch this? Better not end up like Unity, where I'm the only, like, English streamer, and all of a sudden everyone shows up.
Not a chance. It's hardline, dude.
I guess it does have some fans.
Yeah.
I just realized I could...
probably just would rather watch this game than play it now, because it's just...
I guess.
Broken.
I just realized I could run around with the frickin'... the M1A1, the Tommy gun, if I really wanted to, as the professional.
This isn't even a one-shot headshot. This scout.
Oh. Yeah, the scout is definitely better, I think. Though, it shoots fast,
but it's weak as fuck.
I think it is a one-shot headshot, unless it's not.
No, it's not. I just got a headshot on that guy. It took two hits.
Oh.
Unless there was some crazy bullet drop from that range, but I don't think there would have been. That wasn't that far.
Oh, well, I'm still running it. I like the sight on it better than the last one.
The sight on the R700 better?
No, the scout.
Oh. Well, you can get that. You just
I know, it's the six times. But I didn't have it unlocked, and I wasn't really in the mood to unlock it. I didn't have a voucher for it, so...
Wow.
You know, I have laser trip mines. I really should be using them. I kind of put this common trick to the... You play Black Ops 3? No. Is it out yet?
No,
oh, he's probably talking about the
beta.
No, I never played that.
I want to. It looks fun.
I think you have to have pre-ordered the game to get the beta or something.
Yeah, but you can still technically pre-order to get the beta, but it'll probably be over in, like, a day.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it ends Sunday.
Oh. Yeah, no.
I would if I didn't already have Metal Gear in my sight. So that's not even an option.
Yeah, I forgot you really like Metal Gear.
Yeah.
You must have been looking forward to that game for how long?
I don't know. I mean, I don't get hyped about things, really. I'll hear something, and I'll be happy that it's announced, and then I'll just push it out of my mind until it comes out, so it doesn't, like... Because if I focus on something, I can't focus on anything else. And... Like, I'm like that when I order something online. I need to, like, order it and not pay attention to when it's expected to arrive, because if I know when it's expected, I will just... I'll just watch the delivery page update until it shows up.
I see.
I hate waiting for stuff to show up. So I just push it out of my mind and just...
How many of these freaking laser trip mines do you get? Two?
I don't know. Two, yeah.
I just put him in the grass, cause yeah.
Ah, fire!
Wow, point blank with a sniper and I missed, okay.
Ah! Oh man, I was taken out by the M4N2-40B. Huh. Are you actually trying to snipe?
Yeah, a little bit.
I've been getting more kills with the frickin' handgun. I don't even have all the rep trees unlocked for the sniper yet. I literally never play. You have to unlock your reputation trees before you can even unlock rep for them.
I don't know what I'm talking about, but something smells good and I'm hungry.
I'm the police.
Pizza.
How many people were knifed there? I knifed a guy, I got sledgehammered, that guy got knifed, the guy who sledgehammered me got knifed.
I see.
Yeah. There was like this chain of getting meleeed. It was weird. They're all in there. I'm struggling with this sniping. I'm getting, like I said, I'm getting way more kills with the sidearm than the sniper. They're all lying down over there.
Yeah, I see that. And you got me.
Got him.
Because your scout is better than my scout.
Huh?
If you didn't know.
I was taken out by the armored SUV. Or they just drive it in there?
Wow. Yeah.
They're literally just driving it in there. There's a lot of people in here.
Good spawn.
There's a lot of people in here. Okay, I got one. There's a lot of people in there.
Oh, we lost C.
Yeah, I don't. There were just a lot of people in there. I mean, at least I have stealth training. I can open doors sneakily. Does that make sense?
Aren't you fancy?
I know. $45,000 to learn how to open a door silently. Yeah, I don't... I wonder who gave me the stealth training. Is there just, like, a committee of people who train you in stealth?
I don't know.
Am I part of now the assassins or something stupid? Oh man, I'm Division 3 best professional. I feel special.
Ooh.
And that was my best game as a professional. Okay, I saw, when I was playing this game by myself, I saw a gator in the water in this map. And then I spent like 5 minutes trying to find that gator again.
Why?
Because I didn't, I was wondering if it could kill.
It doesn't do anything. No, you can't.
Oh. Then went that idea. I was hoping I could have gotten killed by the gator. But disappointingly enough, you can't. I should take the taser. Nah, I actually use the sidearms as the sniper.
Oh god, I'm not used to these controls.
Wow, I actually have no money.
I'm gonna go head on into the other heli, because I feel like it.
That was a weird spawn! I got killed by the heli that was crashing by spawning on you.
That was me. I threw the heli. Oh, really?
I don't know what happened there, but some
threw the heli at the
some
other heli.
Some heli killed me by in that. Oh god, good spawn. Ah, he got in that boat. Oh, this guy's going to be in the freaking armored transport.
Join Bravo, so we have more spawn. Because we were like by ourselves practically there.
Oh god, look at all these snipers. I feel bad for being a sniper now.
Yeah, I gave up on sniping. It's garbage.
No, I'm doing it. If everyone else wants to, if everyone else insists that it's the best thing ever, I'm doing it.
Nobody's even doing it in this server.
Like, three members on our squad are doing it.
So?
I'm just gonna try it for a bit. They're all, like, sniping over there. Like, there's, like, six snipers over there. Yeah, they're not all sniping. There's like six of them. All over there. I was killed by Pro Assassin 313. Maybe he doesn't see us.
Wow, really? You can't shoot the guy in that? That's.
Ow. Yeah, he's just hiding in that thing. It's really, fair. I'm still capturing the point, even though he's, sucker. Well, there.
Fuck you, faggot.
I guess I'm going to B then. Got this fucker. I probably shouldn't be rushing in to B as a sniper. Heck with it.
Oh, they got a different sniper at first, isn't
it? I'm gonna go into the radioactive goop. Got one at the fragment site. That Mac 10. Why is that so good? Oh, hey, I was revived. Thanks, bro. Fast climb or reduce fall? I guess it's like reduce fall. I mean, I don't know. Stop shutting the door. Alright, we actually got something. Maybe we can actually get the rest of them. I mean, we are losing here by like 100 points. Never mind, like six dudes are over here. Ah, we lost 2 points. God dang it. Can we not hold more than 1 point?
No.
Ah, the armored car! And by that I mean the armored rescue vehicle for some reason. Those vehicles just shouldn't exist. Those stupid armored cars just should not exist. I mean, no one has any good way to deal with them on foot, and this game is all about being on foot.
Yeah, getting the Mach 10 is a chore and a half. I just looked it up.
Oh, how do you do it?
You have to be Service Star 2, first of all, before you can even start. Then you have to get 10 sniper kills, 5 laser ship mine kills, that'll unlock some requirement patch thing, and then you need to get professional Service Star 7. Then you need 25 more sniper kills and 5 camera coin kills.
What?
So, that would take hours and hours of playing as a sniper to get to rank 7 with it.
I see. So, and everyone has the Mach 10 apparently.
Well, anybody that plays sniper a lot is obviously gonna have it.
And of course it's really overpowered.
Yep. I mean, you work for it, so I guess they had to make it somewhat good. They just overdid it a tad. Is there a suppressor on this thing, or is it just naturally that fucking quiet? Yeah, I have a suppressor on it. That needs to go. I will put... I guess.
Are we gonna actually try to capture B now?
Oh yeah.
Seriously, we can't hold more than one point. We're... Alright, I've gone back to mechanic. Heck with sniping. I just feel bad by doing it.
If it wasn't such a crazy objective to get that, I would go for it. But that would take way too long.
Well, I mean, if you are just using the Tommy gun, you could be a sniper. I mean, they do get it.
Well, I mean, the pointer is telling you how to get it, tell you to play Hotwire as a...
Oh, there was a gator! I saw it again! Oh.
I assume you get more points.
Yeah, I would assume to do anything, you would have to just play Hotwire.
Yeah. But, I mean, if we play Hotwire later, maybe I'll play as professional, but...
I don't know.
Then we would be completely useless to the team, so...
Uh-huh. Because we don't have our mechanic abilities. I mean, you can still get... There's another gator! They're real. I'm not losing it.
The frame rate on him is like 20.
The gators?
Yeah, the animation is really low frame rate.
It's kind of a shame that the gators can't do anything. I mean, it'd be kind of funny if you jumped in the water and you had a chance of the gators eating you.
None of those landed, really? Interesting.
I think I'm stuck back. No, I'm fine. Alright, let's push towards A. Let's try to be useful.
Holy boat of people.
I got him. Unless I got the guy driving it. I got AngaBa32 YouTube. You know someone's got an ego when they have to advertise their YouTube and their one name they can't change.
Yep. I mean, you can make free PSNs and whatnot, so
I guess but
matter. Then again, you need Plus, so never mind.
Yeah, so you would have, so that the guy literally advertises his YouTube
in
his name.
No. I guess he could have a primary account Plus set as the primary for the PS4. And
oh yeah, then
any other account gets it free.
So never mind.
That's still pretty pathetic that he has that.
Yeah. Oh, another news. Please follow me and give me Patreon money.
Yeah.
I've noticed a lot of people are actually swapping over to Patreon.
From what?
From, like, either, like, you know, like the regular YouTube way of making money. At least a couple
people. Only animators and stuff are doing that, because the only way to really make money now on YouTube is with Let's Plays, because it's based on how many minutes people watch.
Yeah.
Look at that, we have more than one point.
Yeah, I know.
Hello, Gator.
I have a couple of the Bastion songs from on this playlist. That game's soundtrack was not that bad.
I still haven't, I've barely touched that game. It's really boring. The only reason I wanted to play it was because of the narrator. And the only reason I care about that is because he's from Metal Gear Solid 4.
Oh. I get it, you like Metal Gear. We're losing B! I got bailed off the motorcycle and it hit someone in the face.
Nice.
Because I hit a jump and just jumped off. I don't remember who it was, but... Oh, can I hear you? Yeah. Can you hear me?
What?
What?
Yeah.
Oh.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. Mobile command center over there. These things are stupid. These things are stupid. There's like six snipers over there. There's like six dudes over there. That mobile command center is stupid.
Yeah, well, it's dead, so.
I forgot I have the satellite phone. Why am I not using that? That would kind of help. I mean, I explicitly took use it. I still don't know what Fast Ready is, but I'm taking it anyways.
Yeah, I don't know. I would assume it makes you switch weapons faster, but it doesn't seem like it at all.
Let me just... Good enough. It's a decent hiding spot while we take A. If we can take A, the floating shack. Do they not realize we're taking A?
Well, they're taking off on a bike at park in cars at the moment, so.
Oh, someone contested it.
Jumps.
Nope, there's a guy over here. There might be a guy behind you, unless that's a teammate. If that's you that I see. We did it! Except now we're losing all our other points. Because we can't hold more than one.
It's because the entire team is going for every objective at the same time.
I walked up this tree. You can walk up this tree. That guy's hiding in a corner with an Uzi. Whoa! I'm gradually pushing to that 1,000 kills with this stupid thing. Taking a while, but I will do it.
An enemy.
There's like six dudes shooting at me.
Coward.
Devil don't die. He didn't die. Wait, what's coming down? Ooh! There's some Levolution on this map. I didn't even know about. Ow. How'd you kill yourself with your... Oh, is that a grenade launcher?
Yep.
Ow.
I had to take out the armored transport, and I charged at it to do it, to make sure that I took it out. Good spawn.
Yeah. I really would love to put a sight... on the Tommy gun. It's kind of disappointing that you can't. That would work really well with its accuracy, but like it's really high accuracy, but you can't.
Yeah, that's probably why it would be overpowered.
You have to use its not the best iron sights. Oh, we're actually slightly turning this game around. I'm shocked. I think we just interrogated someone. Let's see if we can't take A. He's in the building, in case you didn't notice. Are you in there?
Yeah.
Oh. You're quiet. You're not your usual complaining every 5 seconds self. This is weird. It's almost as if you ran out of stuff to complain about. How is that possible? Are you still abiding by the challenge?
No, I mean, not really.
I just realized C is called Safari. Why is it called Safari?
Because it wants to be.
Do these guys not know how to turn around?
God, this gun sucks.
Oh, that SUV. What sucks?
Everything.
Everything
all
sucks.
All the carbines in this game are just garbage. Like, it must be the range that was causing it. That shoots too fast. I guess I'll tell you that it shoots at 600 RPM, which is just terribly slow.
What shoots 600 RPM?
Huh?
What are you using?
The UMP.
Oh, the UMP.
I'm gonna put some Zebra Cam on that.
Yeah, that spawn was just... You're using that Zebrome.
Yes, sir.
Wow, that
this thing defaulted with the holographic. Holographic sight sucks.
The AUG, the four times?
No, the holographic.
Oh.
See what the irons are for this thing. I've never used it.
If it's an ump, they're probably not the best.
No, they're not bad.
Oh. I don't know, I've never used the ump. I've been just sticking with this, the Tommy gun.
I didn't want to use it because it shoots really slow, but it's got a really good range and damage ratio, so. And every other game that has the ump is always overpowered, so.
I should really just get our spawn point here.
Yeah. We already have the point anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh. We should turn this game around.
Armored thing is coming in.
Oh no. Wow, we blew it up. Oh, the heli!
Grenade launcher twice now, so it should be close to death. And there's another heli shooting at it, so...
I really want to blow up this chomper. Oh well. We actually won! I'm shocked. We did something.
You want to be a hotwire professional then, or no?
Not really.
Okay, good, because I don't really either.
No, this is the longest we've ever actually played this game.
It's because it's Conquest. It's more balanced.
Well, it's not it's Conquest small. Yes, it's not 64 player Conquest.
This game is called Conquest.
I mean, this would technically be Domination, just with bigger maps, so, and vehicles. So it wouldn't be Domination. Never mind. Although this map doesn't have vehicles. This is the.
I wish there was a Domination in this.
Well, this is probably the closest you'll get to Domination.
Probably.
This map doesn't have any vehicles on it at all. I'm almost a quarter of the way to the 1,000 kills.
Ooh,
I know. I'm shocked. Wow, these points are really not that, like, they're really close to each other.
Ew, that's horrible. Need something on like Magnum. It doesn't look terrible. But everything looks terrible. That's fine. I don't have a Gadget 2 at the moment. Alright, let's fix that.
Alright.
That looks awkward. I'm super hungry.
You eat something. Don't complain to me about it. Like you always do.
I'm complaining to you about it.
I should realize, when does the, oh, they're all over there. What triggers the, weed to start burning?
No idea.
You actually have to physically start burning it?
No idea. That would make sense.
Oh yeah, someone threw a Molotov and it's starting to burn, so that is exactly what you do. So, okay, so at least this map has somewhat of a story, but literally what's the point of us still defending all the weed when it's all burning?
I mean, it's basically you've got nothing to lose, so why not start killing people?
Oh,
lol.
Like, I don't even know what are we supposed to be. I mean, we're not like the cartel or anything. We're just random criminals.
I'm telling you.
Cause if we were the cartel, we'd be in like, you know, Mexico and places like that, and Cuba and Colombia and. Other places like that. Let's see, that would have made this game make a bit more sense. Because the cartels are legitimate criminals that do have, basically, armies.
There you go, trying to put logic into a video game again.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. We All Run on Electricity. I like logic.
No. It's a fucking online shooter. The story doesn't even play into it.
That is also kind of weird. Because in the other Battlefield main, the actual single player didn't, well, he somewhat played into it.
What?
Well, the armies you played as in the Battlefield 4 multiplayer were the same armies that were involved in the single player.
So?
Similarly, in Call of Duty, the same teams you play as in the multiplayer are the ones you involve in the single player. Oh, I see. Well, then use it.
I would definitely lose at a close range fight, but long range, I usually win. Because the accuracy.
Good spawn.
Who killed you?
Some guy hiding behind fire on the other side. They suddenly brought their A game. Because we're losing all our points. I know my secret. I'm not swapping weapons enough. I know. I'm not doing what I normally do. And I'm getting dropped in like half a second. Oh, because he's camping in a room. Because of course he is. Because people do that.
Yep.
Well, can we at least capture this point back? What the frick?
Three people just like spawned on the ground right there. And a sniper somewhere.
They're all on the roof. That should seriously be the like subtitle to Battlefield.
Battlefield Hardline, at least.
Battlefield Hardline, they're on the roof edition. Wow. Looks like we got all the points now.
Oh my god, I'm amazed that didn't just blow up. I just ran right on top of it.
What? A trip mine?
Trip mine. I just ran straight.
Are all these guys on the roof? Give me this stupid thing. I'm getting on this stupid roof. How do I use this? Oh, there's a ladder. I'm an idiot. Yep, they're all on that roof. Mr. 100 Gold Star M16 guy.
I see.
Yeah. Legit is his name, too. I mean...
I really don't understand why Battlefield is so afraid of doing the actual replay mechanic. It's so much better than the stupid, hey, you get to look at the guy that killed you for a couple seconds. I would like to know how they killed me instead. That would be useful.
Ooh, I think I just unlocked the silver thing for the Tommy gun. That means I got 1/4 of the way done with the frickin' 1,000 kills for it. Does the silver plating look good on it? No. It kind of looks the exact same, but it's just slightly more spruced up. Never mind. It looks like. I don't know how to describe it. It looks like I shoved it in the freezer for a couple hours and then pulled it out.
I see.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the best way I could describe it. One down. Where are all these guys coming from?
They're getting revived.
Oh.
I heard people getting revived.
I noticed the entire team was like assault. Oh, there's a radio. I turned it on. Listen to this song. I don't actually know if it played anything. Spotify is too loud.
I wonder if that'll get muted, because that's an actual song.
What, the one on the radio?
Yeah.
It'd be kind of weird. I don't know. I don't know how
it's
that
directional
works.
Though, so I don't think the system would even be able to understand that it's a song.
Probably not.
Because that's how a lot of people like get away with posting copyrighted stuff. They make it move from left to right and stuff like that. Confuses the system.
Oh, you can close that door. Where is everyone?
I don't know.
Dang it, I locked myself out. This door shuts.
Seriously, where the hell is everybody?
I don't know.
Where's their spawn? Are they getting spawn camp?
I don't know, where is it? Like, where's our team?
Sitting in a room.
Is C the spawn? Did the entire enemy team leave? The entire enemy team left. No. There's five people on the enemy team.
Holy shit. Oh, okay. Why?
Literally the only guy.
We were only like halfway through
the
game.
The only people joining are new guys. The only person who hasn't been in here yet is legit. Every other person but legit left. He truly is the only legit player.
He left.
He just left. So literally the entire enemy team consists of new guys. I think it's the first time I've ever seen that.
I don't even understand why though. The match wasn't even half over yet.
I don't know. Oh well, what is that to do?
Maybe they were being spawn camped and they just gave up.
Probably. I mean, to be fair, if it was horrible, you'd probably do the same thing.
Nah. Getting spawn camp usually gets you a lot of kills, so.
Oh, they're actually taking C now. That must mean they spawn at C. Actually, don't we spawn at like an angle? Like we don't, like it's not a rectangle, we spawn on the sides or something.
I couldn't tell.
Yeah, I think over here is their spawn, on the right or the left, depending on where you're looking. It doesn't help you at all, does it?
No.
I don't know how to describe it. They're on this side that I'm on.
Directions.
South.
I just took somebody's gold gun. Is this? Please tell me this. What gun is this?
What is it? Let me see it. Stop. It looks like it. Oh, it's the SCAR, it looks like.
Is it? Oh, I'm a meta. That's
yeah,
why
so
those guys are flashing.
Probably the SCAR.
I'm gonna start doing that. Every time I kill somebody, I'm gonna take their gun.
Really?
Yeah. I used to do that all the time in Battlefield. It was fun. In Battlefield 4. You get to learn what you're good with and what you're bad with and what attachments are terrible and. Yeah. It's interesting. Kind of like gun game in a way.
That's a game mode idea that I just thought of. An idea where every time you respawn, your loadout is randomized to someone else's in the game.
That wouldn't make sense though, because
no, like everyone joins the game and then they respawn with a randomized loadout.
So you only get one specific loadout?
No, every time you die, you get someone else's loadout that they create.
Yeah,
of course,
but what you could just change your own loadout. Like, is it whatever you spawn with is what is locked into your "quote unquote" loadout, and then that gets
no. They take your loadouts and they give them to other people. You can't actually change them in the game, or something like that. I don't know.
But what loadout would they use though? Just the one you use when you first spawn? Because then most of the loadouts would probably just be custom or default weapons and stuff.
No, I
the new players. I think they should just have one that just literally completely randomizes everything every time you respawn. It randomizes your class, your gun, your attachments, your sidearm attachments, your fucking what
your melee
secondary crap. Yeah, your melee. Well, that doesn't even matter. But that would be awesome. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Are you alright?
No, I got into a melee fight and for some reason he won. Even though I shot him five times with my Magnum before we even started the melee fight.
Don't you know Magnum bullets do nothing?
Apparently they don't.
Well, we won.
Yeah. They called in the snipers? How was that? Just said? Who cares? So, the answer to this is probably no. But, like, when you're next to somebody and you can take ammo or health from them, do they get points for that?
Yes, I think I do. Because I think it's happened to me before.
Doesn't seem fair. They should only get points if they're legitimately actually throwing it to the people that want it. Otherwise, they're getting rewarded for not helping.
Well, I feel... I don't know. I'm apparently good at video games when I want to be.
Congrats.
I know. I can now push towards my gold stars. Oh, God. I just realized something. The Tommy Gun's 1,000 kills. That must mean I have to go for all 100 gold stars, don't I?
I don't know how many.
Because 25 kills net me one gold star. No. Oh. I just don't.
Yeah, I'm gonna look up.
Oh man, is the marker one of the points? Oh frick, it is. The point is literally on the. Oh, it's not. That's a shame. I would have hoped the point would have literally been called marker. That would have been funny.
Okay, how do you get the FMG?
Isn't that an assault thing?
No, it's a mechanic thing.
Oh yeah, I forgot my dad's getting me a fish fry today. I just remember that. You know, it shocks me to admit this, but I haven't actually been hating this mode as much as every other one.
I know, that's why I wanted to play it. It's like the only thing that's balanced. Pretty much the only thing I play on 4 too.
Like, this is at least fine enough. What? Okay. What is the point of coming in here? Oh, I just bust open the door. What was the point of- whatever. Oh. What is the point of all this? Why does this mansion have so many weird doors in it? Where's the point? Oh, it's in the basement. Or, not the basement, I don't know. This mansion is way too elaborate. EarthGov, good things are happening. If I'm not mistaken, EarthGov was not good things. If I remember the lore correctly, EarthGov actually were the ones who made the marker in the first place. Or something like that. It was weird. Because in 3, they eventually pull this thing where everyone is making markers for some reason, and they're trying to make this, like, thing happen where they all become a planet. It was dumb. I don't remember how I know the lore of Dead Space. I just kind of remember it. It's like this thing, and then Isaac Clarke, for some reason, can have the, knows how to make all the markers because of what happened in the first game or something, so they use him to make a bunch of markers. It's dumb. And then he somehow developed a voice by the second game, and... I thought you died! There's a lot of people down there. Drop your weapon now. They literally should have not made that the dialogue for the cops.
What else would they have said? Well, the obvious thing would have been criminal spotted, but...
Yeah, just criminal spotted, or... Heck, even military terms, like Tango Spotted, or I don't know. Just not, drop your weapon! You're under arrest as you're getting shot. I mean, maybe it would have been funny, like, maybe they should have shouted, you have the right to remain silent as you're unloading into them. That would have been funny.
Fucking K-10 runs out of ammo too fast, and you can't put an extended mag on it.
Get yourself a Tommy gun. It never runs out of ammo.
Fuck that thing.
Well, I'm using it. I've been using it this whole time.
Oh, I don't even have a tag to unlock that.
I want to know what the gold version of this is. Man, if I get the gold version of this gun, I'll be like one of the few people who actually has it. I don't know how that makes me feel. So a gold Tommy gun, I don't know. You see, because logically you wouldn't make a gun out of gold.
Gold plated, obviously.
Well, yeah, but even then, I don't know. I don't know why you would plate your gun with gold. I mean, unless you just want to share
your money.
Yeah, unless you just want to show off wealth. That'd be the only reason. I don't even know if, well, I mean, I think people actually do plate guns if you're that type of person who wants to plate your guns golden. Actually, is that even legal to do that?
What?
To plate your gun gold? I don't know why it wouldn't be, but...
Yeah. You own it.
Wow, this is another, like, spawn camping situation. At least their spawn is big, so it's not, they're kind of hard to get spawn camped. I gotta go for a knife kill, Aw, yeah! Can I go for another one? You don't run fast with a knife out, do you? That would be weird, but I
you
know.
You do with the pistol out, so maybe.
Oh, you actually do run. You actually do run fast with a pistol out?
Yeah.
Huh.
It's very minor, but yeah.
They're all standing outside the combat zone. I don't care, Spotify. I got the right soundtrack. It's called Not Ads.
I have that ad right now, too.
What the? You got a good soundtrack. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Get Spotify Premium. I wonder if someone figured out a way to stop Spotify ads on the Spotify app. I assume someone has, but it would probably require modding
not
your PS4.
PSN without... You would just get premium.
Or that.
You can't mod the PS4 yet, it's literally not possible.
Oh, no one even came close to figuring that out yet.
No.
I mean, people were modding the other consoles really quickly. I think.
Yeah, but they were... I don't know.
Someone somewhere has tried to mod the PS4.
Well, yeah, of course. Somebody's always tried to do something. But, didn't they succeed?
Ah, yes, this one. This Russian pop song. It was fun listening to Russian music. I just looked up Russian music and... I don't know why that guy didn't die. Touch My Sauce. What a name. Oh, What a pinnacle of society. Touch my sauce. They're all over there.
They're getting spawned.
I guess that makes sense. That is their spawn. Celestial Kaiser. Okay, they should have killed me there. There's no way I should have stayed alive that long. Drop your guns, drop where you are, rare. Okay, I should have killed that guy. There's no way he should have stayed alive that long. Oh man, that 3K with the frag grenade. That's some guy got. That wasn't you. Fuck. What time is it? 3 o'clock. That, whatever I mentioned, the food should be here soon. They're all behind there, by the way. Yep. I think the food might be back. And if it's back, I'll probably get off and eat, so. Okay.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Let's finish this round. It's
well, I will. It's almost over. I just gotta yell down there. Yeah, it's here. I don't like that the mechanic on the cops doesn't wear gloves. I find that weird. He should put on gloves. His hands are probably chafing. I don't know. Seeing flesh in a first-person military shooter is just kind of weird because everyone wears gloves.
Losing B and C right now, so.
I don't think it matters.
Clearly matters.
Ah, yeah, the knife was the last kill. Ah, yeah. I like that the guy struggled. I think he probably had a chance to counter me, but I think he just didn't care because it was the last kill.
You can't counter knife in this game.
Oh, well, then never mind. Then that struggling was part of the animation. Oh, you can't counter knives in this game? I guess because there is no frontal knife animation. Yes! Alright, I'm going now.
Okay.
I might be on later, but I'm probably using a computer right now, so...